हेलो फ्रेंड्स, टुडे वी विल सॉल्व अ क्वेश्चन ऑफ मोलारिटी। द क्वेश्चन इज अ सॉल्यूशन ऑफ 0.425 मोलर NaOH वाज यूज्ड टू डिटरमाइन द कॉन्सेंट्रेशन ऑफ सल्फ्यूरिक एसिड सॉल्यूशन इफ 35.50 ml ऑफ NaOH इज नीडेड टू न्यूट्रलाइज 20 ml ऑफ द एसिड। वॉट इज द मोलर कॉन्सेंट्रेशन ऑफ एसिड? सो फ्रॉम ऑन द बेसिस ऑफ द क्वेश्चन वॉट यू फाइंड, यू हैव टू फाइंड द मोलर कॉन्सेंट्रेशन ऑफ एसिड। सो what is given first, right? What is given? Volume of sulfuric acid, that is my V1, it is given 20 ml of acid. So it is 20 ml. Volume of NaOH, that is my V2. Volume of NaOH, it is given 35.50 ml. Molarity of NaOH, M2, which is given as 0.425 molar. Molarity of H2SO4 you have to find. That is M2, you have to find molar. So in order to solve this question, first write down the balance equation. H2SO4 will react with NaOH. It will give Na2SO4, this is my salt, plus water, as it is a neutralization reaction. So on balancing, we have 2 moles of H2O and 2 moles of NaOH will react. Now let us write the equation by which we can solve this question, which is my M1 V1 is equal to M2 V2 divided by A divided by B. So M1 V1, where it is of H2SO4 and this is of my NaOH. A is equal to coefficient of H2SO4 in balanced equation, which will be by 1. B is equal to coefficient of NaOH in balanced equation, which is equal to 2. So applying this formula, M1 we have to find. Here it will be my M1, not M2, sorry, which we have to find. So M1 we have to find into V1. V1 is 20 ml, 20.0 ml, divide by coefficient of A, that is H2SO4, it is my 1, which is equivalent to M2, 0.425 molar, multiply by volume, that is 35.50 ml, divide by coefficient, which is my 2. So M1 equal to 425 molar multiply by 35.50 ml, 2 into 20.0 ml, ml cancelled out. So M1, on solving this, 0.425 multiplied by 35.50 divided by 2 into 20, will get answer as 0.38 molar. So this is the concentration of H2SO4 which is required to neutralize 0.425 molar of NaOH. So by this way we can solve the question. Hope you have understood.
If you find this video useful, then please subscribe and press the bell icon for latest updates.